will need to double jump to reach that level. Ratchet, I have figured out a way to get information to you without Vox knowing. Pay attention to secret messages at the bottom of your screen. To use your quick select, press and hold L to... Congratulations, Ratchet. You made it through the qualification course. Check your map. There should be a tele...
Hero, report to the battle door.
Greetings. The Red Zone fans, this is it. Let's introduce our first contestant. He's a Lombax. He's been...
Now that you have survived the qualification course, you will be allowed to join us back at our container.
It's time to get silent but deadly!
Oh, please! Open a window!
Don't get excited, Juanita. I'm talking about the gas round, where Ratchet must defeat all the enemies before the toxic fumes snuff him out. Baby, I love that smell.
This creature is clearly much too dangerous to be set free. He must be destroyed.
Defeating enemies automatically upgrade your dreadnought weaponry. Your maximum nanotech level.
Oh, he's looking a little unsteady. Some gladiators just can't handle their gas. You know, sometimes I think I could have taken that job on Annihilation Nation. They've got a great devil plan. Ratchet's first objective is a gimme, Juanita. All he has to do is make his way to the other side of this mountain pass. Team Dark Star continues toward the Catacromb Burial Dome. They'll need to cross what I like to call the chasm of endless falling and eventual dying.
Ratchet. Ratchet, I am detecting a swing shot orb ahead. jump towards it and hold down the fire button. Your swing shot will deploy automatically and carry you across the gap.
What do you know, folks? Ratchet has found the... This all-terrain mech of destruction comes fully loaded with power steering, AC, jumbo-sized recoilers, and enough plasma mortars to take out a small star system. Team Darkstar's not out for a Sunday drive today, folks. They'll be blazing a trail right into the center of the Catacomb Burial Dome.
Ratchet, you will have to use the Landstalker's mortars to destroy those quasar orbs. That should clear the way.
Team Darkstar is breaking this place apart! Ratchet is on a rampage with the Landstalker! Oh, I can't imagine the damage Bill Redstone is gonna get for this! We are loving this carnage, folks! But it's time for the final showdown in the Catacomb Burial Dome! There's no telling what lurks inside these walls!
Ratchet, you must defeat all your opponents in order to complete this challenge. In other words, stay alive.
You know, sometimes I think I should have taken that job on Annihilation Nation. They've got a great dental plan.
Ratchet, according to Dreadzone show requirements, enemies appear red on the radar. Allies appear green. Well done, Ratchet.
This is a Dreadzone favorite. Our contestant will have to destroy three ancient statues all in a matter of minutes. You gotta love it.
Challenges can be Ratchet, there is a combat arena up ahead. That is your first objective. Be careful. The outside is heavily guarded.
Well, they got the door open. Now, let's find out what's waiting for them on the other side. Ooh, goody, the swamp is up next. That was a close one. One false move, and those alien suckers will be eating your head for lunch.
Mmm. My mother used to serve Lomax mice for breakfast with eggs and salsa. Muy bueno.
Yikes. Remind me never to eat at your house.
Double swing shot. I cannot bear to look.
To advance to the Leviathan lair, Team Darkstar must capture 3 control nodes. Before the epic showdown with the King Leviathan, Team Darkstar must hack all the orbs to wake up that big fella. Happy hunting!
I am breathless with anticipation.
Sure you're not just breathless because you get to sit up here next to me?
No, but that does explain why I'm feeling nauseous.
This is the weapon screen. Here, you can select... The cathedral is completely locked down, but I have found a weakness. Two giant spotlights lie dormant nearby. If you activate them, their beams will trigger a solar sensor in the temple and unlock the door. According to my nav grid, the spotlights are in separate sections of the city. Good luck, Ratchet.
Now traverse a grind rail suspended hundreds of feet above the... Heating up as
Ratchet. to modify a weapon. Fusion rifles are a good long-range weapon which can be zoomed in to accurately shoot enemies from far away.
As you know, Shellshock's brain was destroyed by a cruise missile in the Obani Moon War. His brain was later replaced with an AI chip taken from a coffee machine. As a result, he is totally impervious to pain.
Team Dark Star is on the final stretch. Darkstar has made it inside the Dark Cathedral of Kronos. It's cold, it's dank, it's scary, it's just like my ex-wife.
Shellshock was recently named the sexiest robot alive by Vox magazine.
Initiate annihilation program! I will clean my armor with your face!
Ratchet, keep hacking the security orbs, or the arena walls will collapse on top of you. And watch your back. Red Zone will send wave after wave of enemies in your direction.
Clank!
Thank you.
Action has reached the top of the Tower of... The Butcher of Mogon has his work cut out for him this time, Juanita. He starts the round with only a wrench for protection. Today will keep Team Darkstar in the running for a shot at the championship title and Ace Hardlock. The action has begun, folks. The wind is blowing and the snow is falling. This is perfect sauna weather.
Ratchet, hack those security orbs to activate the bridge.
The temple...
Ratchet, you have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
Ooh, they chose the path on the right. They're gonna regret that. Stage two, our contestant must boost his way up to the second tier and capture six control nodes. And Team Darkstar has taken the first node. Oh, they really did some damage. Kill me.
Not if I kill you first.
You know, Juanita, there's no need to get personal, huh? We're both professionals. There goes node number two. The number three node is down. Node number four. Wow, this action is hot. Five nodes down. Zone fans are getting quite a nose full of toxic vapors. Talk about allergies. Better hurry, Team Darkstar. That toxic fuel is causing quite a stink on the other side of that factory.
Ratchet, you will have to enter the factory and disable the force fields to get to the other side.
Showtime!
Oh no, I come back to look.
Never ceases to amaze.
You have called
folks, we've added a special twist to the assault mode. Our contestant will only have access to weapons placed in the battle course. Good luck.
Oh,
Tonight, Dread Zone fans, prepare for the ultimate showdown as Team Darkstar fights their way through the Crusader Tournament and a chance to take on All-Star Exterminator Reactor! Tonight on Dread Zone, what happens when we force the criminally insane to use strategy and planning? Let's test this Lombax's puny mental metal by taking away everything but replaced minds!
We'll be right back.
screen shows a hover ship inside the hangar bay.
Objective is to power up the central lighthouse. But first, he'll need to activate power stations at the north and south ends of the asteroid ring.
Ratchet, you are currently in a south power station. You must locate four power orbs. Hack the orbs to power up the station. Ah, there are the two security orbs. Hack them, and you will have the north power station up and running.
Okay, Dreadzone fans, now Team Darkstar will...
Thank you.
return the bolt to direct the gamma energy beam.
People, I am this. Time for another heist. Ratchet must capture each node in sequence before progressing to the next node. If he gets lost, he can ask any of the helpful psychopathic robot killers positioned around the belt for directions.
Shows a hover bike up ahead, but you will have to deactivate a force field to gain access to it. You will see at the top of the screen the weapons which are available, with the statistics of the weapon.
Searching just to find it.
Ratchet, if you activate the vector transmitter nodes in that area, I can triangulate the beacons to locate the ship.
that's where the ship was, under the statue. Well, I just lost 50 volts. Unfortunately for Ace's ego, Team Dark Star will have to blow up the statue to access the hangar underneath.
Well,
due to what can only be described as miraculous life, Ratchet has made it all the way to the Vindicator tournaments. But before he earns the rank of Vindicator, he'll have to survive the Battle Dome's deadliest challenges yet, and then take on the Eviscerator. It's time for the weapon cycling round. This time, Juanita and I will choose which weapons Ratchet can use from moment to moment. Are you ready, Juanita? You folks at home can dial the number at the base of the screen now to vote for your favorite weapon. Here comes the audience choice weapon in 3, 2, 1. There it is. Let's see how he does with this. Try this one on for size, you filthy lawbags. Shell, I didn't know they were planes. Say the biggest car. Sorry. All right, yes, let's go! Here's a red zone favorite. Team Dark Star will have to shoot the... Alright, folks, here's a red zone favorite. Team Dark Star will have to shoot the grind rail caliber...
Ratchet, you will have to use the Landstalker to destroy the power units on either side of the force field. You must hurry. The people of Stygia are in danger.
Oh, I gotta tell you folks, this one's a long shot. But we've seen Team Darkstar pull through some tight spots before. Tower.
The shields are down.
The shields are down!
Was that too dramatic?
Looks like Team Darkstar will have to turn on the shields manually. Too bad that's impossible. They'll need tech box, supercomputers, and a big silver key. All right, I'm kidding about the key, but wouldn't that be great? It would be fun, wouldn't it?
I have a plan. If you can deactivate the lightning collectors, I can manually recalibrate them from here.
He's got a hover ship with no place to go. After recalibrating the lightning collectors, the next step was to hack the control points on the shield's core. Bingo, bango, the shields are up. Too bad the station's core took a direct hit. Too bad the radiation's everywhere. Too bad I said bingo, bango. Who writes this junk? Frankly, I'm amazed the little sucker is still alive. How about you, Juanita?
The Lombax does display an amazing ability to escape with his miserable hide intact, Dallas. So disappointing.
Excellent work, Team Dark Star.
Shield generator! If Team Darkstar doesn't fend off the attack, the people of Stygia will be flattened like a pancake with syrup, with butter, and a little orange garnish. Oh no! Can I have breakfast for dinner? That's just weird. Oh, right. Stygia, Team Darkstar, and Dread Zone bad guy. I'm on it.
They've confined your combat bots in separate blocks of the prison. Make your way to Alpha Block to release your first bot.
Ratchet must capture all three control nodes in the prison yard to unlock the portal to Beta Block. Comes out of the gate hard and fast, seizing the first node in record time. He's got two more to go. Team Darkstar makes their way through Delta Block. What do you think, Juanita? Does Ratchet have what it takes to make it through Delta Block and rescue that last combat bot?
The question is, could he do it with...
We're back! With a grueling test of reflexes and nerve. Ratchet has two alternatives in this lethal desert race. He can drive through each checkpoint under the time limit, or he can end up splattered across this hellish wasteland like a carton of Lombax yogurt.
bad.
We're back in the Battle Dome as Ratchet begins the Liberator Tournament. No contestant has made it through this baby all season, and frankly, I don't expect that to change today. Even if he does survive the series of rigged challenges and deadly traps, Ace Hardlight will be waiting to turn him into Lombax Billy.
Actually hurt.
Thank you.
Let's see how he handles the danger round.
Do not worry, Ratchet. I will make sure you get out alive. My Namgrid chose an abandoned supply.
Isn't that a shame? Team Darkstar's only escape has been cut off. Wonder how they'll get past this one.
They are onto us, Ratchet. Dreadzone has activated a force field blocking you from the supply ship.
Nothing's easy in Red Zone, baby. Team Darkstar thinks they have a clear escape, but come on, folks. We're not letting them go that easy. I mean, this whole battle course is intended to send them to the grave.
Oh, dear. You are still stuck. It appears there is a six-phase Theta Glyph encrypted force field blocking your escape. I am unable to crack the encryption from here. However, if you destroy the encryption computers that control the force field, that might short it out. The central there are new challenges available in the Battle Dome. When you are ready, the Battle Dome shuttle can take you there. I am so sorry, Ratchet. I did not realize I was leading you into another one of Vox's traps. There is still a way out, though. If you can destroy the three fusion... Excellent, Ratchet. Now, deactivate the...
Tonight, on a very solemn episode of Dread Zone,
everybody dies! Oh, no!
Dallas, you're embarrassing yourself.
Mommy, I don't want to go bye-bye.
Dallas, this is not the time! Oh, baby. You're a baby. Good baby. We need no plan.
Why? Oh, not me! I'm too ready to die!
You won't, Dallas. No, straight on up! Look at you, crying on Galaxy Wide Hollow Vision. You are a selfish, selfish man!
Thank you, Juanita!
Your searing dose of verbal abuse was refreshing, I can't even tell you! Ooh, and the whole mommy-baby thing? Sexy! Baby needs a changing!
Ratchet, you are running out of time. The generators are overloading. Ratchet, when...
we're all about to perish horribly, I should own up to a few things. First of all, Timmy Aberdeen, I'm the one who set your backpack on fire. I'm sorry you couldn't get it off in time. And Susie Binkleton, I was the one who put the Tyrannoid in your locker. Hey, I heard the therapy is going well, though. Chin up, kid!
Ratchet.
Escape shuttles all left long ago.